career year in just about every area. He gets the rebound off the canter miss here. The thing about Kyle is no problem in just bringing up, initiating the offense.
He's already got two boards on his way to 20.
And Powell, the high-low, finds L.A. for the dunk.
That's what we talked about earlier. Last couple weeks, as a matter of fact, a couple games back, the crowd at Madison Square Garden was chanting MVP at him.
Yeah, which he's become a super sub out of the MVP. Canter shooting 59-plus field goal percentage. That's fifth in the NBA.
Yeah, he doesn't take a lot of shots outside of himself. You know, he sticks to his strong suit.
Aldridge, the double team, turns away from it. Two more for L.A.
No one's going to get to that jump hook. I don't care who you are. He starts getting physical, putting the ball on the floor a few times in the low block, and he falls through that jump hook or that fadeaway. It's going to be a disaster for the opponent.
Aldridge with five. Aldridge with the block on Jack. Here comes Kyle Anderson. Invitation to shoot it either.
Oh, look at LaMarcus. Even with the offhand, you just don't want to allow him any wide-open looks because he's going to beat you eventually.
6'8", 225. Here is Aldridge. Tough fadeaway in L.A. making it look easy. 37-31.
That's where all the NBA scouts stopped to watch
that. That's right. His Fred Hoiberg made a living there. Forbes. Oh, what a pretty floater from Bryn Forbes. Huge mismatches like that.
Sure, absolutely. So now you know. I mean, you see him out there on the floor. Obviously, he's your franchise player. He's got to touch it a bunch.
Great feed from Rudy Gay and LaMarcus. Kevin Love at the
right
at the five when they've got everybody. And can it work? And is it a counter? And
yeah, that's exactly right, because the rest of the league is going to the small ball and away from bigs that post up and wear you down. So if you win a championship, how many teams are going to switch back?
Danny Green drains the triple. The Spurs regain the lead.
They have bigs that can pass the ball so well.
Gasol reaches high for another rebound. 9:28 moving here in the third. Spurs by three. Gasol again. Aldridge, two more.
Pal Gasol right now, just like a quarterback. Strong move, showed off his soft touch. Didn't have to rely on an offensive rebound.
L.A., second attempt wouldn't go, but he regains it. Danny Green. Oh, what the heck? The Tar Heel triple looks pretty good, too.
And he's like, what are you talking about high percentage shots? I got a high percentage shot for you right here. Oh, he sent me a text already today, just commenting on something I said earlier.
Green swishes another three ball, and the Spurs have it by nine.
Kyle Anderson.
Danny Green. What a possession.
Forbes back in for the Spurs. It'll be a catch and shoot.
L.A. in time. Yes! Aldridge!
As Nikina has nine now. Approach the two-minute mark.
Aldridge inside. Just muscled it right over.
Doug McDermott. That was a great feed there.